Oh, it was great, man. BKB took care of us. They paid me good money. They treated us very well. Brought our families in. Made a show out of it, documentaries and things. So it was, they did top of the line work, right better than most of the crews we fought for. So it was real good.
Obviously, you have a promotional contract in boxing, you know, Banner Promotions. Do you want to go back to regular boxing after this, or do you want to do this again? Or?
Yeah, I'll just leave it in their hands. You know, I'm still one of them. So I have to get back with my manager, talk to him, and then we'll negotiate what goes on.
Hey, Brian, do you think the weight changed, you know, fighting Chavez at the higher weight, you know, catch weight 173 and then having to drop down at 160, you think that affected you in any way?
It may have a little bit. It took me a little while to get down. You know, it really did. I felt like I did it okay, but there's no telling. I felt good. I can't make an excuse for what happened. You know, I think I just got careless. I was fighting strong. I felt strong. Running shots, man.
Hey, you said it yourself. You kind of felt like you were going there and bullying him, and you were surprised by his speed.
Yeah, he started counting a little bit, using the ring, which is not very big. He started stepping around stuff, so I was thinking I was going to back him up faster than I did. And I was just running into shit.
That last knockdown, I think, was right at the end of the fifth round. Got waved off, but you were up. Was it a good stoppage, or did you think they should have gave you a little bit longer?
No, I can't say, because I always feel like I can fight, you know, anytime. If I'm standing up, then I feel like I can fight. The referee has his job, though, and he felt like I couldn't. So I can't go against him.
So I don't know if you'd heard it, but they said there was rumors that you might have been in the Triple G sweepstakes with the win tonight. I don't know. This isn't on your boxing record. It's a separate record.
Yeah.
But, I mean, that's obviously a fight I'm assuming you'd want.
I would fight him. Absolutely. I'll fight anybody at middleweight. So I just had to go back to the drawing board. And obviously get back in the gym and be smarter than that. I got careless, man. I really did. That's what happened. I did have respect for his power, and that's what happened.